I'm so bored. I don't know what to do today, and I'm also hungry. What should I do? I know. I will steal my parents' car and go to McDonald's. Alright, there's my parents' car. Now let's drive to McDonald's. Alright, I'm at McDonald's. Let's go inside.
Hello there, and welcome to McDonald's. How may I take your order?
I would like a Big Mac, medium fries, and a large Coke, please.
Okay, that'll be £6.67. Your food will be here soon. You can go find a table.
Here you go.
Back at Kipper's house.
Hey honey, have you seen Kipper?
No, I haven't.
Well, alright. I'm going to the store for some groceries. I'll be back soon.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Hey, where's the car? I think someone must have stole our car. Wait a minute, I think I know who stole our car. It must have been Kipper. I think he drove off with our car. That's it. He will be so grounded while he gets back here.
Back with Kipper.
Here is your food, sir. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you. Wow, those look good. It's time to eat my food.
After Kipper finished his food.
Wow, that was so good. Now it's time to go home.
Kipper, where have you been with our car?
I drove the car to go to McDonald's.
Get in the house. Right now.
Kipper, we can't believe you stole our car and drove to McDonald's. You know that you're not supposed to steal anyone's car and go to places. That was really unacceptable. And for doing that, you're so grounded for 4 weeks.
Now get up to your room and don't come out until we say so.
What?